Tonight, young immigrants protected from deportation under the president's new policy cannot be denied driver's licenses. A U.S. district judge rejected arguments from the state to keep dreamers from getting their driver's licenses. Governor Doug Ducey is reviewing the ruling. He had no comment tonight.